Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube. I'm still not going to tell. Yeah, so I guess kick his pork. So I guess make a rain. We'll talk about that. I don't know. Energy drink show, not woo woo pop. 240 caffeine used to be two. So, I don't know if it's a good idea or not. Let's go. Cheers, bitches. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, fog, cloudy. What a report, what a bug on the Nexus 5X smartphone for Illinois. 77. UV very high 9, red and sun exposed and apply sunscreen. Pollen 6 medium. Freedom pollen grass NETTLE. Today's condition contrary of pollen grains in the air for Friday will be increasing over today's level in the moderate range. This rise as a result of seasonal and normal weather conditions, which are favorable for the production in DISPERSAL of pollen. Observation so far today, high 81, low 57. Yesterday, high 79, low 55, average high 91, low 65, dew point 64 degrees, humidity 65%, still no high and low. What the low pressure? 30.12 inches, high 30.18 inches, low 30.12 inches on the moon. Sunrise, there's 01 in the moon, tire hook. Sunset, 7:57 p.m. Moon, WNGGIBBOES, the 10 days. August 7th through August 16th, tonight, low 57, clear. Saturday, high 85, low 68, sunny. So Saturday, night, picture mode icon, low to moon, 40%, thunder from December. Saturday night, description part will probably with a 40% chance of showers and sunshine, so low in the upper 60s, south winds around 5 miles per hour. Sunday, high 82, low 74% chance of storms. Day, Sunday night, picture mode icon, level moon, 30%, sunshine symbol. Sunday night, partly cloudy, 30% chance of showers. Sunday turns out for midnight lows in a lower 70 south, winds around 5 miles per hour. Monday, high 91, low 70, 50%. Chance of storms day and night. And just one most important point. Monday day and night description. So heat index reading 98 to 103. Monday day, night, and the description. That's the most important thing on Monday. So, Tuesday, high 82, low 68, 50% chance of storms, day and night. Wednesday, high 80, low 66, 50% chance of storms, day and night. Wednesday, high 81, low 67, 50% chance of storms, day and night. Next Friday, high 80, low 67, 50% chance of storms, day. So, Friday, August 14, night, picture mode icon, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, clear, 1, moon, 9 o'clock. Friday, August 14, I'm picking it. Friday, August 14, night description. Part of cloud with a scattered sunshine, chance of storms. 50% low temperature around 67 degrees. Report will be less 70 degrees than the average. Humidity of 95%. Winds will be 3 miles per hour from the east, southeast. Next Saturday, high 81, low 67, 30% chance of storms. So Saturday, August 15, day, picture my life on the roll of the sun, 30% sunny symbol. Saturday, August 15, day, description part will follow with a 50% chance for rain and sunshine. High temps around 81 degrees, dew point will be around 72 degrees, and opportunity of 85%. Winds will be 2 miles per hour from the south-southwest. So Saturday, August 15, night, picture my life on Little Moon, 30% sunshine symbol. Saturday, August 15, night, description. Partly cloudy with a 50% chance for rain and sunshine. Low temperature around 67 degrees. Dew point will be around 70 degrees. And average humidity of 95%. Winds will be 4 miles per hour from the west southwest. Then we have next Sunday, high 81, low 67, partly cloudy. So Sunday, August 16th, day, picture mode icon. Gets a little sun, cloudy. Sunday, picture mode icon. Sunday, August 16th, day, description part of cloud with no thunderstorms. Chance of storms, 70%, high temperatures around 81 degrees. Dew point will be around 72 degrees on average, humidity at 93%, and will be 4 miles per hour from west. So, Sunday, August 16th, night, picture mode item, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, cloud, little moon, night cloud, picture mode item. Sunday, August 16th, night, description, part of cloud, and then the thunderstorms, chance of storm 70%, low temperature around 67 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees. If an average humidity of 96% winds will be 3 miles per hour from the east. So YouTube land, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? YouTube, leave me a comment down below. Any big plans this week? And listen. The city and every state where COVID-19 is growing fastest. After our coronavirus test. Coronavirus, why virus is more likely to be spread than the flu. MNUCHI and urges executive action after talks calls. Poll 1 in 2 Americans will refuse to vaccines. Politics. U.S. confirmed bounty offer of the election. And Bellows, NEDDLES. USPS, boss vows, we are not slowing down. Mowing voting. Until Russia returned to damage funds. Bid. Top 11 reality TV shows are performing fake pictures. And we got U.S. Intel finds Russia using a range of measures to D-N-I-G-R-A-T-E combined. US Health Chief to visit Taiwan at COVID-19 success school. SS Committee order TLARP prepaid campaign. US officer in cover. Tackle that story. Like the creepypasta, only true creepypasta. Google, YouTube is YouTube. One, three things you need to do: get a Google account, YouTube account, Dream account, subscribe to SFL, click notifications. SFL talk does a great job talking about coronavirus and COVID-19 to avoid protests, Black Lives Matter protests, riots. That's where white cops that deputy detective. No body cams footage. No, not that Lawrence bus down north, murder. The death point of life in prison, he thought, pro. African-American, you know, living his life, walking, jogging, running. Two white piece of shit, guys, racist, trash gun. Chase him down, got him down, then they have a white racist piece of shit. White piece of shit racist, record him. Let us out of the bitch. So, death point of life in prison without pro. George Floyd, Minnesota, Minneapolis. White cop now puts me back of George Floyd's neck 8 to 9 minutes. Cop like that, make sure nobody help. They help the bad cops, help sis. George Floyd on his stomach, ground, wrap your hands back there, gasp for air, crying. And I kept bringing Corona up for his mom. The death penalty of life in prison was put parole. Atlanta, Georgia. White cop. Gunned down 2-3 times. Shot in the back. African American. Life in prison. The death penalty of life in prison was put parole. Australian, welcome. White cops, African Americans. I know. Hold chokes, stomps, you know. Defund the police and police reform. There's been and all that, you know. No, that's not what you do, wrestle and pass them all the blood, you know. I love body cams. No knock, not warrants. You know. No races, no hate, no greed, no corruption, no creeps, criminals, crooks. 4 years of high school, 4 years of college. You know, make it more, you know. They gotta earn. You know, you need background shit. Background checks, you know, behavior tests, mental tests, physical tests, training tests. You gotta do all this stuff. That's what defunding the police and police reform is all about. That's like that. You don't need all these wild and crazy guns either. You know, like that. You know that. That's for the war. You don't need automatic weapons and machine guns. It's not the Wild Wild West. No wish. You know, diversity. You know, it's white guys, you know what I mean? African Americans, the cops, the police. You know, the leadership, hiring, all the above. Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual, females, you know, the, that was systemic racism to end that. You know. And most of my majority law enforcement are good people like the military, in 2006, Aubrey Graham. Yeah. Just got a clean house. So, you know, on their stomach, hands are arrested, gasping for breath, and can't breathe, crying for their mom. Then we have live PD, white cop versus African American, and the body cams plus that footage and murder kind of, you know. The death pulling, oh, I think it was a pro. Talk about the drama, BREASRET, drama England, London, Britain, British. India, that, you know, the races too, citizenship law, they hit the Muslims, China, they hit Muslims, the races, you know, secret camps. Wow, we got India versus China, land, nuclear weapons, that drama. And China hit Hong Kong, the Hong Kong protests, kind of fashion. Yeah, Israel drama, and Russian Moscow, Putin, put a bounty, pay to have them kill our soldiers, United States of America, soldiers in Afghanistan. It's just not Louisville, Kentucky, Lexington, Kentucky, it's about, it's dangerous, it's not right, you know, middle of a global pandemic, coronavirus, COVID-19, go out, rest, and get everybody sick, and all the above. I'm not wearing a mask, I have a distancing 6 feet apart, and I'm not safe. And controversial of the male voting. And African Americans cannot vote. Now for it. Tyler SKAGG has death. Eric K. Romero. Angels official face federal drug charges. Is your school safe? How to check your anxiety about sending kids back? On news. That's news. Ugh. Nuts, right? At least 17 killed in Air India flight crash. Trump holds new conference as NEGOTIATION fills on Capitol. Suspension lift for a student who posts hallway pictures of built out by the Israel. Home jail due to virus. Out of jail due to virus, rape suspect allegedly kills accuser. I know that's a spell when I talk about it. Nice news. Federal DA order probes into a URA police. North Carolina jail worker charged in Blackman death. Never seem to know about Ellen Controversial DGENERES. Culturally pictures. Isabella does a great job talking about that. Lincoln TV's all time best. Branded pictures. That'd be interesting. Newton shares privacy and update that as well. I hope he doesn't, that's for sure. What is that? Terrified reality shows that our total vapes who he is. I-N-D-I-S-P-U-D-U-D. I like to talk about that. Other months, victims of B.E. IRUT bus, even as one did our phone. States want Trump's district strong or to stop. How to block spam emails on AOL by blocking specific name and address or phone and spam. Brazil COVID-19 death toll approach 8,000. Health minister. Yes. Sweetie. Warner. MOURNERS got COVID-19 death toll approach. Karen Bass face S-U-R-U-T-I-N-Y F potential Biden VP pick. Wrong word, no. Ask Republican conservatives. Trump today. My black man from losing a serving a license for stealing hedge cookies. Google News warnings on the Nessie 5X. I don't know, it was gonna be, that energy drink was gonna be that bad. Horrible. Yeah. What a day. Alright. All that news. News! I know. It's news and news. NARTYRS corruption, the family warning. Three firefighters missing in BEIRUT explosions. I'm in present BEIRUT explosion either due to NEGLIGENC for missing bombs. Hawksbeat report gets first hand look at BEIRUT blast after now as Lebanese citizens and censors. Lebanon is on the track to become a jail state. Will MACRON deliver on his LOFTY promise to help BEIRUT? Ferry FURY and BEIRUT over facilities at Lebanon. 2-D-E-D-A-S-T-A-T-I-O-N-G explosion BBC News. Ship blames and B-E IRUT version hasn't sailed in 7 years, we found it. Air India Express plane skidded off, running while landing in Spain. 2 kilos. Getting worse and worse. USA sanctions Hong Kong chief executive Caroline Zhang. Oh, the C-A-R-I-E-L and over the Democratic corrector. I sanctioned Hong Kong later. Carrie Lam, C-A-R-I-E-N-L-A-M, for carrying out Chinese policies for suppression. N-E-C positive. K-U-D-L-O-W on job report, Samuels, N-E-G-A-O-T-I, sanctions. Her administration imposes sanctions against Chinese officials from Hong Kong crackdown. The sanctioned Hong Kong leader, police commissioner, others for crackdown. U.S. imposed sanctions on leader Carrie, C-A-R-I-E-N-A-L-A-N, over Hong Kong crackdown. Administration sanctioned Hong Kong leader Carrie, C-A-R-I-E-N-A-L-A-N, for carrying out the IJING public policy of suppression. Trump said he has to extend unemployment benefits through the end of the year. Trump threatened executive action if no deal is reached and coronavirus on the stock. Talks on coronavirus relief package collapse. Republicans have to let Donald Trump lose if they want victory at the Hill. It would be fine for Trump to accept nomination at the White House. Ohio Governor Mike DeWine, D-E-W-I-N-E, test positive to negative for COVID. Other questions you might have about testing. See governor's message to critics after testing positive for COVID-19. Ohio Governor DeWine, D-E-W-I-N, is negative for COVID-19. Hours of a test and positive. Please keep your promise down and release contact tracing data for coronavirus infections. Biden Trump trade back over religion and gun today. U.S. Postal Service knows costs that save and change and vote by more fears. Postal Service overhaul leadership as Democrats press and threatening investigation and mail delays. Postal Service chief denies slowing down election. Now to assist Trump. Now to help the service deliver all ballot. First on CNN, warning the top Democrats at USPS watchdog to investigate progress. Why the USPS is a controversial player in the Secret Service bill. Thousands of bikers, each of you come to one of the thousands of bikers is sent on South Dakota town for 10 days. STURGIS motorcycle rally. Bikers flock to Norman Rally in South Dakota in pandemic WNT. It is just madness. Bikers, THRONG, South Dakota town, despite COVID syrup. Through COVID, 280,000 bikers to divine common sense for 9 days at STURGIS round. Harley Ever Nass, number 8, Habeas, STURGIS, number 22nd round, draw thousands. Harley Ever Nass, number STURGIS, draw thousands. Bigger than ever, South Dakota motorcycle rally expected to draw hundreds of thousands by pandemic. High anxiety for a 3 long-term GOP from the major election polls. Maybe I search for properties connected to boyfriend of Crystal Rogers 5 years after Kentucky mother went missing. Yeah, I know I am EQUALITY Brianna Taylor and Crystal Rogers' case. I was hopeful about Crystal Rogers' case. The FBI take over. FBI takes Crystal Rogers' car found years ago with key inside on day 2 of the investigation. FBI takes over investigation of Crystal Rogers and straight to work and BARDSTOWN. FBI takes Crystal Rogers' car executive search warrant at Sherry BALLARD SOS storage unit. California sorts through coronavirus data glitch STYNIES policy decision. Broken coronavirus tracking system lead California in the dark. We have no idea. MULTIPE airs by NEWSON SOS team caused massive blockage in California coronavirus reporting system. 250,000 to 300,000. School closure the door to reform U.S. Education and pandemic is closing. BRI sales net. BRI sell Netflix shares day before the bank changes around the moon. Trump claims by no longer worry about votes and a way for the voice to comment. Her campaign and use Dr. Phil Biden. Trump still has time to destroy the life of Donald Trump, which Hill Biden VP Kenneth McDonnell, President of the States debate.
News. That's news. So, okay, PlayStation 3 college football, still 3. I'm gonna go Washington and beat North Carolina Clemson's Tigers. Clear out the Mitchell of Digits, 6-6-1, 6-6-1, but I'm gonna win this game. UNLV Rebels, they won all the game. See about the championship, but I wonder the last season was at TCU Horvath for those. Same conference as Ohio on there. Who knows? But UNLV Rebels Las Vegas would defeat them. But I didn't come for them for the State Senators, other teams and Devils, and Arkansas State Indians. And you got Miami Red Hawks. Wow. Probably be like Chicago Blackhawks. Many. Oh, miss Robert, many more. So, T.L.A. Greenway. Be about their championship. Oh, wow. Bobcats going to win their championship. Isle Hawks at number 1. Florida, number 2. Isle Hawkeyes. Big Ten championship. The Pac-10, I don't know. You got UFC Bruins up there. You got Big Cow Gold Bears there. 2 Florida, they're going to win the SEC championship. Big East, is it UCF Knights? Big 12. Is that the Texas A&M? I don't know. Take 14, Lane Greenway. Okay, I'll switch up. So probably could be Florida State or Clemson Tigers. So scared, national champion, could be Washington State. General Ball. For YouTube and YouTube, comment down below what you think about coronavirus and COVID-19. Coronavirus and COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy, it's not a government lockdown, it's not fake news. It is Joe Biden, big fuck Donald Trump. Huge. Big fucking deal. Huge. Real reality, not fantasy fairy tale. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter, place, follow up on the rules. a global pandemic. We in it together, literally in it together, the whole world, every single country, the whole United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube, stay the fuck home. YouTube, what is it? YouTube, wash your motherfucking hands for 20 seconds of a goddamn hot, soapy motherfucking water. So YouTube, we don't have to donate blood. You know, that's just, we'll talk about it when coronavirus, COVID-19, but still now, we got St. Louis, Missouri, Channel News 4, you know, Donna and Steve, even Nightly News, Monday to Friday, 5:30 p.m. Central, 6:30 p.m. Eastern, 6:30 p.m. CBS channel. She said she don't even blow it. She said it's easy, so we're gonna go with south and west, you know how we do. So California, Arizona, MTD State, Nevada, Las Vegas, TUSLA, Oklahoma, New Mexico, Texas, Iowa, Idaho, probably Nebraska. So we got North Carolina, South Carolina, Alabama, Mississippi, Georgia, the Governor Lives, Republican Conservatives, and Maryland, the only one Republican Conservative will go Ohio, but who knows about that. Looking down. Florida, Governor, New Orleans, Louisiana, Tennessee, Kentucky. So, YouTube PG told me you don't have to donate blood. YouTube PG told me if you want to donate the blood, call the Red Cross. If you're able to donate blood, they will give you details, information you can do your part. YouTube PG told me wear a mask. YouTube PG told me 6 feet apart. YouTube PG told me social distancing. On charge. Been a weird day and night and time. Just been a weird one. That's for sure. That's right. I didn't know that energy. I didn't know that. So, I know Deadpool 1, Radar Deadpool 2, Unready to Be, Volver Plains, and Brandon Hart, Badassery, thank you, that means I appreciate it. We love you, we want you, the heroes, the supers, the real deal, badasseries, you know how we do, the bimps, you know, all the above, you know how we do, the real deal, essential workers, the heroes, and stuff like that, you know how we do, you know, nurses, oh yeah, we're gonna drink for you. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, scientists, researchers, hospital, clinics, ER, surgeons, helicopters, ambulance, rescue squad, 911, fire department, all law and law enforcement. We had a stay in the federal, state police, FBI, local police, county police. We got detective, deputy, sheriffs, CIA, all the military branches, you know, Marines, Army, Air Force, Navy, military, you know, National Guard, East Coast, New York, West Coast, California, to huge military, hospital, ship, Navy, badass, secret memories, all to me, appreciate. We love you, we need you, we want you. The best of the best, the smart, the smartest, the brightest, right the wrong because of coronavirus, COVID-19. Instacart workers, Walmart workers, Amazon workers, you know, post office, mailman, person. My dad delivered the mail, my dad's new wife worked at the building office, small business, they do the shirt. Batteries, so you're thinking of me, so I appreciate it. My middle sister got this shirt done. YouTube is easy, but need to be 21, so it's only, so no drama, no trouble, no problem. So, you know, black and white, three in a quarantine, the back, the great Gatsby. So, my middle sister told me, I'm gonna go get you one, what size you want, what color you want, and the mask. It's my older sister's business, you know, the great Gatsby, you know. Clay City, Illinois, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, Fort Illinois, Clay County Justice Games. YouTube gentlemen, I'm begging you, you need to be 21 slots only. So YouTube gentlemen, you 21 slots only. For Russian all the above. Call, mom, sister, text, Facebook, email, Gmail, some social media and stuff. That would be like 21 slots only. And do that proper, right, and stuff. That wear masks, part, social distancing. YouTube gentlemen, you're not begging you, you must be 21 slots only. We got UPS, FedEx, we have taxi, Uber Eats, Lyft, taxi, Uber, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates. We got teachers, you know, meat plants, farmers, banks, QVC, America grocery stores, almond makers, factories, plexiglass horses, daycare workers, babysitters, nursing homes, veterans, you know, psychologists, social workers, therapists, people help, domestic victims, domestic violence victims, and mental health, librarians, librarians, museum, many more. We got pharmacy, drugstore, CVS, Walgreens, Battersea, Sinker, Walmart, treatment, mocha, prescription, great, well, right, and help you out. Battersea, Sinker, Ryzen, treatment, mocha, prescription, great, well, and help you out. We got gas stations, convenience stores, 4 Illinois, Mach 21.
Yeah,
Hucks, Clayton, Casey's, 7-Eleven, Circle K, Quick Trip, Pilot. We have truckers, semis, truck stops. We have Pick Pack, Roses, Kroger, Save Lot, Priceless, Beards, Bylows, IGA, Dollar General, Dollar Green, Ollie's, Targets, Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, Kneebirds, Deebirds, Nooks, fast food restaurants. We got McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell. We got Subway, Quiznos, St. Joe's, Cadobo's, Bandanas, Applebee's, Chili's, TJ Fridays, Jersey Mike's, Shores, Subs, Firehouse Subs, Jim and John's, Emo's, Pizza, Domino's, Lissy's, Papa John's, Clayton or Casey's. We got Cap'n D's, Long John Silver's, Red Lobster's, Panda Bread, Pan Express, McChrystal's, White Castle's, Rally Checkers, Arby's, Wendy's, KFC, Badass 3, thinking that means I'm to appreciate Culver's and owner, Shake and Shake. We have Carl's Jr., Hardee's, Jack in the Box, we have Deli McAllister's, Jim McAllister's, Cracker Barrel, IHOP's, Denny's, Olive Garden, Red Lobster, I'm going to say that, Red Robin, Dinky Dairy Queen, Baskin Robbins, Texas Lone Star Steakhouse, we have... Popeyes, Chick-fil-A, Cane Chicken, Church Chicken, many more. Yeah, Krispy Kreme, Donuts, Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts. And Krispy Kreme's, you know, open the whole time. The big, bright, shiny signs, you know how we do, right? Good sign. Badass 3, thinking that means I'm appreciated. 2020 graduation. Yeah. Hot fresh donuts, indeed, you know, we'll do. So, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee, Jack in the Box, you know, IHOPs, with Denny's, Cracker Barrel, Olive Garden, Felicity's, Papa John's, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, you know, Emo's Pizza, you know, Fan Express, many, many more. Badass Recycling Marion, appreciate it. And Krispy Kreme hot fresh donuts.
Yeah, nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, clinics, hospitals, ER surgeons, helicopter, ambulance, rescue, so another one, Dunkin' Donuts, Starbucks, Hardee's, Jack in the Box, IHOPs, Denny's, Cracker Barrel, Olive Garden, Pan Express, you know, Emo's Pizza, you know, Papa John's, Little Caesars, Pan Express, you know, Jack in the Box, you know, McDonald's, Burger King, Taco Bell, you know, many, many more. Fast food restaurant, they protest, well, I've got to get minimum, minimum pay, sick pay, leave pay, family pay. And it's for, I agree with my group to catch up with mom, that's one of the same, it's for the teachers, pre-K through 12, the college students, and all the above, this is what they need, you know, we do mass gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, hand soap, like for Illinois, test, temperature checks, plexiglass. Nurses, doctors, ear doctors, eye doctors, dentists, you know, clinics, hospitals, ER surgeons, helicopter ambulance, ambulance, emergency squad, and then one more. They need masks, gloves, shield, goggles, gowns, hand soap, test, temperature check, and like the contact tracking with Democrats and liberals, critics, Fauci, Dr. Birx, Pelosi, Schumer, Bill Clinton, Hillary Clinton, Jim Carter, Obama, Michelle Obama, Joe Biden, many, many, many more. All of the above. That's the book. So, plexiglass, hospital beds, and ventilators. My dad said that's what they did. Trump needed to do this defense act. My dad said that's what they did in World War II. You know, we're doing fattest receiving units on. Appreciate QVC, American Grocery Security, American Grocery Store, QVC, the mass, at the moment, lugs, woman control, Tommy Coppers, socks, many, many more. YouTube is doing, keep on making math. We're around there at the Instagram comments. I ask if it's a son, don't be stupid. His saying, the share of the mass, and for it's gone stupid as stupid does. My dad said, we'll be too listen, new generation, no one to sacrifice. But love, God, relieving on bio offenders. Well, this is Phil, YouTube one. So, this is Phil talk about California, a guy derail a train on purpose, a guy in California crash a train on purpose. Like I said earlier, East Coast, New York, California, West Coast, California, two huge military hospital ships, Navy. Baddest recent commitment, but think of that means a lot of me, appreciate. I love what we need and want, you know. The bride, the smartest. Right there on the doctors. Because of coronavirus, why this guy in California derail a train on purpose? Why this guy crush a train on purpose? Because of coronavirus, COVID-19. He's saying coronavirus, COVID-19 is a conspiracy. Government lockdown, fake news. That's as well as a domestic terrorist, you know, putting in prison. Glad SSFL covered the story with Snapchat videos. I'm glad I covered the story with Google News help. So, right? Yeah. Okay. So, you know, 18 year old female, Texas, have coronavirus and given people coronavirus. SSL Snapchat videos show 18 year old female from Texas that have coronavirus and they can give you coronavirus. And that's what I said, domestic terrorist in prison. And that's it. Dad said, you know, bond offenders are in prison, get coronavirus, and die in prison. I didn't know. Kelly's in prison, and Bill Cosby was in prison, you know, like R. Kelly and Bill Cosby tried to get out, Ken, but Bill Cosby tried to, I don't know why he's in prison, coronavirus, and you got Michigan State, college of doctor, yes, and then he's in prison, so, SSL made a video about prison, new channel, main channel, of course, I gave him coronavirus in COVID-19, you have to make a new video about prison, you know, to save the fellow, 1 million Americans in prison. Most of my journeys, Most minority Americans in prison are innocent. African American, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, church, corruption. You know, lineup, or DNA, he, she, say, you know, jealousy. Hate, greed, mental health, access. But my, oh, like my mom said, Clay said, Illinois, aliens, and all that, because he would be treated like he would that shit. China, you know, secret prisons, they hate Muslims, you know, with their people, they hate their, you know, people, censorship, I mean, you know, censorship, no freedom of speech, you know, hey, Hong Kong, oppression. China versus India, nuclear weapons, that drama, the same thing like that, North Korea, torture, Americans, like India, religion of India, all that, but India versus China, nuclear weapons, and that drama. Then India, they have Muslims here, racist, social law, then you have, you know, America Got Talent Season 2, Champions. Probably not February, could be, but March or April, India dance group, they won. My dad said, you know, India riches is a really big area. But my dad said a big area in India is poor welfare, property, homeless. Justice for India. Poor welfare, property, homeless, and prison. Because they can't afford their ball track to play smoke.
For the love of God, really? For the love of God, put homeless in motels and all that thing.
And SFL does a great job talking about war class, you know. People are like, middle class taxpayers, poor welfare, probably homeless. You got Channel News 4, San Luis Obispo, Camden Chambers, Laura McGriff, Steve Harris. You got Oprah, Ellen, Taylor Swift.
Whoopi Goldberg, all there. Whoopi Goldberg, the View, Joy, Sunny, making the change. They have read their all videos. God, you did not remember.
So, Red City Update YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click, notification your bell. Red City Update Patreon podcast. Extra 20 minutes, $5. YouTube is YouTube. I know Google, YouTube, social media, Patreon, crazy fuck. I know $5 is hard to swallow during coronavirus. YouTube, YouTube, you gotta be 18 for thoughts only. Netflix, play, internet, watch, internet. Nice. My phone getting charged. You got this. Netflix app, you know. Smartphone. That is 3 seconds, everybody. Pretty sure. My own sister getting a Google Chromecast from her birthday a few years ago. Then I got a new one. You know, she don't sell my dad pay for Netflix and iTunes, she don't sell my own, she don't pay for her bus. So, yeah. The website, you know, Netflix. Laptops, desktop, computers, tab, pads, Roku Stick, Amazon Fire Stick, Roku TV, Amazon TV, 3D TV, Netflix TV, Smart TV, 4K TV, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, YouTube, YouTube, all your favorite streaming devices. I saw 13 Reasons Why Season 3 was the last season. 13 Reasons Why Season 4, last season, second season 4. YouTube is YouTube, and I'm begging you, YouTube is YouTube, it's all wrong. What's your favorite 13 Reasons Why? Mine is 13 Reasons Why Season 1, because Hannah Baker make it. YouTube is YouTube, I'm begging you, must be able to solve that. So, we got this, you know, Marriott Talent. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, August Tuesday, coming up, this Tuesday, all above, big hours, live show, indeed, NBC, American Countdown, Tuesday night. We'll see about it, but we just gotta see. Favorite Judge, John McGow, Hal Mandano, Hey Clone, Sophie Sophie, the host, Terry Crews, sorry about the name, you knew what I would do, Hey Clone got sick, or Clone has a COVID-19, Hintons. Then solve the gloves, the goggles, the shields, the games. One minute, you know how we do. YouTube, yeah. No crowd, no fans, you know. Zoom, remote, you know. Quarantine stuff, let's just show the place. Follow up on it, take the book on, you know. YouTube, comment down below, YouTube, take notes to gather on top of that. You know, if you do, it's going to be very interesting. And don't miss it. Make it number one. So days that I'm watching, you know how we do. Okay, but days Monday through Friday, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, NBC. And YouTube, NBA, so how they do, you know. So YouTube, gym, gotta be 18 sauce only. Comment down below, let's talk about this. Legacy Season 3. YouTube, gym, 18 sauce, comment down below. Yeah. Of Googling it, Wikipedia and Google News, is that true? Legacy Season 3 will be early January 2021. Did YouTube PGA online and Google News? Comment down below. Is that true? Netflix is going to buy out Vampire Diaries and it will be in 2021. And YouTube PGA, comment down below. I don't know if it's... Google it. Google News. Harry Dev said TV Land Yonder 2021. And YouTube is only comment down below. You know, speaking of Harry Dove TV Land, Harry Dove spin-off, you know, we're not going to become. So, but YouTube is comment down below about the Purge TV show. We're going to go sometime. I want to know about that. Fail. It's gotta be in June, 6, 7, 8. Who reports? The YouTuber here, Apes of New Harry Duff is Lizzie McGuire. So, YouTuber YouTube, comment down below, the HS also. What's gonna go on with that? Who reports? YouTuber here, Gabby HS on Disney Plus. Why I got Disney Plus? Because it's Star Wars Mandalorian. Season 2, with the new season of South Park in the fall. September, October, HBO Max, and So, Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2 need to be right now because of coronavirus with COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, and all place while everyone stayed for them. And we got the Star Wars movies, you know how we do. All the Star Wars movies, but they have Han Solo ones, you know, like that movie theater Netflix, but now it's Disney Plus. The cartoon movies. So weird. This is James Jones and Peach. We got Nightmare Before Christmas, Paranorman. Not gonna tell the story anymore. And Manolith. And I thought they said, you know, on Disney Plus, I guess, when I was on the lap, you know, said October. You know, I don't know what the order is. They have two, I don't know. But I want to do one and two, I guess that's the order. Then Snow White and the White Husband. Of the first one, the second one of the order. And I guess that'd be part of the Disney Plus. I don't know. Or at least Disney. I saw the X-Men MTD said that about that. But these are aliens. It's Predator. But I don't know. But I don't like them. But I did watch all the X-Men. I did all that in order. Whatever. However, I did do that. I'm doing the thing. But. So yeah. And we have Harry Dove, new Lizzie McGuire. Is that going to be on Disney Plus? Who Plus is a YouTuber genius? That's awesome. A sport, small YouTuber genius. Number one energy drink, product reviewer. Toothpaste review. Subscribe, click, and fish about. Number one food product reviewer, Steve Reveal. Subscribe, click, number one food product review, Captain Graham Grace Kartecki. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, all of that. Steve Reveal, Adam Ward, Bourbon Nerd, Jason for Screaming Energy, Backhoe Junkie, who had the review bat, or the review lab, back off her taste, who've been doing the same, who have already come by. Alright, let's go with the Keens.
The Kings, Godfather, Queens, Godmothers, Galarian. Winecone, Digicel, the Renetto, Last Waste, Least Novus, Bricker 24, Paper Lowe's, the Hilly 88, Science Fox, Mulgrew 69, Speedy Time Kiwi, Robo Ben, Billy Bacon, Lord Jabber, Google, YouTube, spending my YouTube channel a few years ago. Because of Monster Ultraviolet, because tons and a lot of parts. And I lost a partner program because of that apocalypse, money. Dang, I don't have no signal. Three things about the Nexus 5X. Got a break, got a stuck SIM card, stuck with it, won't die. Three problems: bad signal, bad internet, and get the text up. But I missed the Google Plus Hangout texting, Google Plus Hangout, YouTube Live, streaming 3 hours. Yeah. So, badass rethink, that means all three. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. These people saved my YouTube channel. Number one energy drink product reviewer, Casual Gamer in Kentucky. Subscribe to the notification bell. Exclusive energy, YouTube review, H2 Sauce Selling. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram, YouTube review, and H2 Sauce Selling. Should know links by now. Number one food product reviewer, Casual Gamer in Kentucky. Subscribe to the notification bell. He said, oh, underrated energy drink, A mouthful. Oh, what a time. What up, YouTube video chill one? What the fuck up? I gotta reset. I'm gonna go up and catch one, gonna get joined. I wonder if I gotta make a piss. I don't know if I do or not. What a crazy, crazy time. Yeah, I gotta just. What the? What about all one Nexus 5 is better? It don't have that, but case is cracked too. YouTube is a gentleman, comment down below. You know anything about Nexus 5 and Nexus 5X? Is like Google generic and all that above. Say you got some 4s, I know you got others, you have some 6, I'm a high app link over. So yeah. But I can't get the real deal of the Google Pixel 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 to 5, I can't get the real deal, so yeah. So what a time, right? I don't know. I guess I don't know. I was from a I'll go forget to him, Grandpa. And I don't know. But who knows about that, right? You get that, right? But I'll go forget to him, two tips. It came today. Of the wild candy, not. The wild candy didn't come today. Family's Missouri. We're going to check that out. Damn, no signal. Fuck. Oh, what a phone. They're gonna have that problem. So, my dad came, you know, once or two, he came. So I gave him the baked shoe, whatever the hell, and sauce and spaghetti. Because, you know, that'd be Tuesday, right? After work and stuff like that, you know. It was like that, there's really not much. My girl's catching one, she got to figure about that. I don't know how she could do that tonight. But we're going to talk about of all that and get right into that. But like me, I could do that. See about all that stuff, you know, we do. I'm gonna tell my dad about this. He'll be like, what? Let's go right here. Let's see about it. Well, we're gonna, yeah, I gotta get into that in a bit too. Well, we will touch on that in a bit, right? Let's touch on that, right? So, yeah, so I could do that in 10, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, you know. But we're touching that. So, it came, right? I wear this hoodie, different jeans, you know, different hat, not this neck. Wear the mask, so do my ordering, right? No cream soda. So, yeah. So, pizza sub, but it's cold. 2 hours, you know, we're doing. But we get touching that in a minute. So, we went there, you know, $700 a minute. Okay. I didn't get $4 a pop. Should have done that, you know. I just got two. I don't think there was Liberty due. I got the scanny ones, I'm gonna get one of them. I got, you know, my doll leave. Yeah, I got dial antibacteria, 99 bacteria, 99.9% of gold. It's like the brown soap, regular, the first of the soap of the or whatever. Probably. Then we got some kind of oil in the same color, but different. So I don't know about what that is, but I know what gold is. You know, everybody knows what gold is. It's not bar soap, but yeah, it's a look, you know, it's look of whatever, but a hand soap. So, they had the big, great value. I got Cora drank that. Got my group catcher one, Yoplait, strawberry banana, yogurt.
I don't know. But I got her oatmeal cream pies, Swiss cake rolls, she call them cake rolls, Ovaltine, and that, two applesauce, peach mango, apple crisp thing she called. I got two of each of kind almond. They even have like trail mix now. But I got, you know, the oatmeal, the dark almond and the apple cinnamon almond. That's a meal my dad made me, like pizza, pasta, and biscuits and vegetables and all that. See about that. Two of good noodles. I got the Great Value version of Angel Soft. I just do that, I guess. Two milks. And two Nabuzi Pops. Two dish soaps. Good check. Not no mess down there. So. Two foam cups. That is pretty much it, I guess. Gum, put in the fridge. Ocean berry cranberry, you know, white strawberry cranberry. Put in the fridge. So, yeah. Somebody got to go to Subway. McDonald's, my good catch 1 8 10 chicken nuggets on the mustard. DQ Dairy Queen is open. Got a large s'more. Well, do the lids, but man, they overflowed. I wonder about that. We got two full blizzards. This ain't one lid of that, but it's, you know, a massive full. I don't know. And I don't know how you overflowed with it. I don't know. I don't get it. It's the Oreo fudge brownie. And I blew them on the Oreo brownie. So, try to do that. But we're going to get into that in a bit. Right. So, yeah. So I put in the freezer, but I guess warm or cold water. Drink that. I did one in 47 hours, I guess, you know, maybe tranquil, if I rise up there. DVD, you know, I think I left off, so. I didn't know about it, tried to do Doom Patrol on Netflix, but the internet didn't right there. I've got the upload videos and watch YouTube and Jimmy got BH, so I'll comment down below. DC. Starborough CW, so. It's DC Universe, but CW, bottom mount, CW, Arrowverse. I like how they're doing the mask promotion. What about this? A doctor. No mask? Ain't no doctor. Well, who had a doctor? So, yeah. I went out there and I ate my good catch one up and knocked himself down and went out there, big piece of watermelon. A mess and all the way above. I got here, it's like that, and I figured about the trash and all the flies indeed, probably fridge, everywhere's orange, trash, maggots and rat on that watermelon. Those that, you know, the big mess. I tried that oil and, you know, gotta wash my hands. So, yeah. I'm gonna catch one. Got that. I'm gonna do joints. I can't do joints. So, suck ass kick ass report. Let's talk about this. BAMF. You know. Make it rain. Blood rays. I saw fruit punch. Blood. I mean, red raspberry, blue raisin, blue raspberry, plum, and a hint of apple. Apple, grain, smoked salad. So I guess kick off report. Caffeine, 333. So,
There we goes on that. I'm gonna try to do a large, more doable attempt. See about that. And Chicago Cubs versus St. Louis Cardinals. Postponing the series because St. Louis Cardinals. Seven players have coronavirus, COVID-19, Molina, Dylan, album. So yeah. So my dad said St. Louis Cardinals done. Like that baseball channel on trash, two of them. My mom's my mom's. The Minnesota Twins had home runs. So crazy, right? Crazy, crazy. And we're gonna see about this. I wonder, Rep Sports, RECTR. Rainbow Crush, wondering about that. No movement here, maybe movement tomorrow. Oh wow, can be. Wonder. $19.40. Yeah, of Subway. Yeah, pizza sub, but with no sriracha. Yeah. $7.71. $19.40. So yeah. So let's go with QVC. See. Sorry about that, YouTube is doing that. We got it. So, we get August 23rd, Jimmy the Bakery, 24th, 5.25. Ounces at the World with Tom Morrison, $18.50, payment 3-3. Gone, August 25th, OG. And two quick sets at three on the golden list. And if it's going to push it, you get the money back. August 27th, VARO, possibly snap on the bakery. 12.8 ounces of black, black and white, chocolate chip, the usual. $10, payment 205. Tomorrow is the same day, AFFINITYS, Sterling Silver, 5 star, and $47.69, payment 03. Then the same, diamond necklace, $37.17, payment 04. Then we have August 28th, David's Cookie, 4-piece, ELEDAD, Little Desserts, Key Lime, Lime, and $10. $20.08, payment 203, $144.84. Then we're going to have September 2nd, German 3, 17 ounces, jars of peanut butter, lovers, $7.04, regular cooking, famous number 1, 2, number 1, usual quality rule, vegetarian filter, $7.04, payment 666. Then we have September 6th, Vegans Round 15 Bags of Snack Puff Variety, $10.50. Then my mom's birthday, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you. So, ZARO, Pastor's Family Baker, 12, 5.8 ounces, Virgil Black. black and white, cookies, originals, one chocolate chip, 10 cream mixers, 5 AFFINA2 white sterling silver, 5 necklace, $37, 4 cream mixers, 4. Then September 28th, Dave's cookie, 4 piece, BLE grading, individual dessert, that charm, Yankee lime and cinnamon, $20.08, cream mixers, 3. Then October 28th, ZARO plus 5.8 ounces of cookies, original black chip. Same November 10 payment. But that'd be $86.01 10. But Germex will come in October. That will be online in November. All the same time, the same thing, whatever. But we'll probably do Miss Pringle chocolate. Perhaps a YouTube comment down below. Big box. The David's cookies. I don't know. I really want to try them. The big box. And I don't know what's going on here. Yeah, we did some show, but sorry, I apologize to YouTube on the Google, YouTube bad idea. And I know, I saw one like it, you know, and it's like that. But then again, I guess it'd be Wild Candy, right? Yeah. But well, at least we got that, you know. Yeah. Sucks. But you got watermelon, you know, I don't know, like that, I don't know if that really have a sugar thing. I guess. What a peanut. I know strawberry have a lot of sugar. Yeah, well, I guess that'd be kind of good. I don't know. See about it. I don't know. Well, I don't gotta get my phone charged. YouTube, just comment down below. Well, yeah, we're talking about it. I think I went there. I don't know. So, yeah. What up? I was gonna ask my dad something. I really want to do that. I hate to do that. I wish I could pay for that. I don't know what I could do without 50, you know? No. 4 Illinois DiMaggio's thing, but they're not going to deliver. I don't think 4 Illinois. Casey's, Maker Food and Hawks, and 4 Illinois Prices, you don't know how to talk. And 4 Illinois McDonald's will never do a salad, oatmeal, ice cream, milkshakes, yoga parfait, furries, sundaes, I'll do it again. Oh,
No, that's gonna be interesting. I should be big, you know. I should be, yeah. Who knows? Well, I've been through all that, but boy, I'll be right back in a heartbeat. I know I'd do anything. Will I win a national championship? Washington shot him out, blow him out, you know. Like Florida State claim the start, they scared. 3 yards, we mentioned redemption. So yeah. We got two more games. We're going to be perfect in the ACC. Clemson Tigers. Florida State, I think probably one loss. I don't know. Beat them to Clemson Tigers. They got that one loss. ACC because of us. Perfect in there. But Washington showed it. But Florida State, Clemson Tigers, 3 yards in the middle of the division. They're scared. Well, I should be home, but we should be home ACC champion. But then see the national championship. That chaos. Feeling Green Wave, it will be their championship. Can they do it? So, be Rebels, I'll very do it. Very, very interesting. So, I don't know. Say Brooks will win Heisman, but we will see what will happen. So 3 weeks, 2 weeks, Jones a running back. So 2 weeks. 1 week. So that's going to be very interesting. Will he be ready to go? Walker, I think he get in backup. I think he did get the touch on the ball. I don't know. I thought he did, but could be wrong. I charged my phone. Love that feeling. Like that, I understand why it's 5 right there. That's mine. I'm gonna go catch a lunch, you have hers. And these are chargers, I got her. And these, because, you know, these are the C's. The new ones. I don't know. It'd be all the new Samsung Galaxy phones. I don't know if it'll be all the Pixels or the new Pixels, or I don't know how far they go. And it'll be, I don't know. But even that, there's probably be an old sucker or a cheap generic. You know, you'd be PayPal, Amazon, Google Pixel. No. It's Nexus 5X. Nexus 5X. But I'm glad I got my phone back. The speaking text, it might be better in. The system, shut that off. So, try to shut that off. But the other one, you know, I shut that off, but the same like you want to be on it for some reason. So, we're going to go with playoff postseason. Yeah, very complicated. Boy, Jim Carrey, yes, man. That movie is good for coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, but it really is. It's really complicated. So, I don't know. But we're going to find out. Columbus Blue Jackets, they 2-0, they keep on doing it. The third quarter, they would take it. They get a win. So yeah,
teams playing, right? Let New York Islands. 3-1 the series of Florida Panthers. I take it. We have MTD, Arizona, Team the State, everything to be Phoenix, and Coyotes take 3-1 against Natural Predators. I was out of this, so that's it from the podcast. The Montreal Canadiens 3-1. Play a little cut, that's what Predators and Phoenix Coyotes. But, almost a swap, but 3-1 Montreal Canadiens defeat the Pittsburgh Penguins. The Chicago Blackhawks 3-1. They qualified to the next round. Playoff postseason. The Blackhawks are going to have defeated Edmonton Oilers, a Canadian team. And then the Cooper, a Canadian team, they could win tonight to defeat the Minnesota. Oh well, but I think Vancouver connects a real Canadian. And I think Columbus Blue Jackets do. We got some Canada teams in from that, so very, very. We didn't even find the Blue. So yeah. It's like saying we're blues, you know? I don't know. Very complicated, very complicated. See if there's any some updates over here. Cool. Okay. After Buffy gets the rebuild, the Vampire Diaries is next on the list. What? Oh shit. What is it? Well, they're gonna do Buffy the Vampire? No, it might be. I hope. That'd be sweet. Feature. Comment on the Nevada UPS tax on additional fees as a base of flood back, which is during the event. Monster beverage tax is climbing because people are still buying in here. But then again, now they're a prop. So. And then we got Coke. We're talking about the diamonds. So that'd be sweet. I'm gonna go with Yum, right? Let's go with Legacy first. See what we got.
they said on Wikipedia. But probably that's true. Okay, not much. See what the purge. I guess I got it. Oh boy, so what up? What's going on? Can't wait for SS Phil Monday. Can't wait. So, yeah. Oh, can't wait. Hopefully, I will do Let's Say Update Monday. Let's Say Update YouTube day for Monday. All the video on this, I don't know what kind of topics, I don't know. They said no politics for their Patreon. So. a second kick is poor. I tried last night. Great value. Unicorn sparkling ice cream. This is like, maybe kind of like cotton candy, but birthday cake with sparkles. I guess I could stick it for it. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Crazy. I'm crazy of it. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Let me go right here. But then again, wild candy, wild candy, that's coming. About that, you know, what's for REACT and the clutch. It was like that would do that, because, yeah. Well, let's talk about. Pump and grind. Grape. Green apple. Be like, but apple, green apple, green apple. Who would assume? But you know, buck up, Jim, G-Y-M, in capital M to rhyme. Here's good boy, kick ass, kick ass. Don't taste like not ready to pop. Here's a boy, daddy. But it's. All the energy drinks. Well, the cans, yeah. Like that, yeah. But that one kill OJ. Well, that's orange juice. I just do one part of its energy, though, so. So, like the blood rays, it's not fruit punch, but it's red raspberry. What? Did two parts or just one? Well, all of them was good, right? It was all good. The wild candy that you can really think about. That'd be a trick. I guess. But it'd been unbelievable. The Beyond Raw Lit Rainbow Candy. Second, it's gonna be a kick ass. That's incredible. But you comment up. Did I tell you about that? What I'm saying? I don't know if it did. Because I saw it, you know, of it. Maybe I didn't like Beyond Raw Lit Fire Ice Tree. Icy fireworks or fireworks. I think icy fireworks. No, I didn't like that.
It was blue, so I'm mowing those. But like the other one, hard indeed, like sweet tarts, maybe like purple or red, but it still smell good, you know, it smell good. And I got the bubble gum. But the unicorn glitter sprinkles, you know, no glitter punch, but it got sprinkles, there's a glitter, yeah, shine all above, and you got that. Rep Sports. Red Sports something, Hellstorm, you know, that one, you know, looks good, but maybe it's the color kind of, yeah, I guess I didn't like that one. I did too much and all the bug. This Big Ten, Big City up in Illinois, 2 hours, yeah. A mess, and you know, Congress COVID-19, global pandemic, get a haircut, had a large hot local, hot work. So yeah, it gotta been hot because it's July 4th. Whereas I should have done rep sports, or whatever else, whatever. You know, should have done that. You know. But that's not. I won't make ones. The other ones, yeah, but they'll be fine. But like that one, you know, blue. Has the lemonade and we got the coconut pitch in. And I did pitch that fine. Yeah. I guess I did. The rest should be fine. But, well, I don't know. Who knows? A BRL lit sour gummy. That gotta be great. Didn't know that. But rep sports RECT. Rainbow Crush, yeah. But buck up Rainbow Rush. No. Peach Strawberry Kiwi. No. They even have that. But you got, you know, pump and grind. Probably be doing that. I don't know if I get wild candy or not. But pump, capping, and grind. That's grape and green apple. You know, apple, green apple, green smooth, sour apple. So that's just, you know, too much. It's like number one feature product review. Catch a game from Kentucky. Subscribe button. No, says too far. Yeah. It's kind of weird like that, not going to be high numbers, but, you know, that's what we get, right? Yikes. Unbelievable. Now I'm out banging again. My dad just did that. I don't know. But like watermelon, I think that's just water. But then again, I think that's what it really is, you know. I got that in seeds, so I gotta try to think about that and get the trash out. Yikes. What's gonna happen to that? I think everybody else's pieces is gone. Oh, I didn't want to, but well, watermelon, man. Watermelon's healthy. Watermelon. But cranberries, but then again, you know, people like the cranberry juice. But then again, it did help me. Ocean sprays, I'm gonna go up to catch one cranberry cups, you know, a lot, only thing to drink, you know. You know, like cranberry, like charmeleon. That did help with my YouTube. Yeah. There's no doubt about it. But you gotta take antibiotics and put all the softness, but for that cranberry juice was. But, you know, that's where the vitamins come in, you know.
can get your own cranberry and all that.
But you have like strawberry, who knows? But blueberry of the benefits. Like cantaloupe, they're gonna, you know. Yeah, cantaloupe have benefits, you know. But watermelon, yeah. I don't know. I don't say people really like banana. Got potassium. I guess, you know, I guess potassium might not be a good thing. Maybe banana not have gluten, right? Gluten free, you know. The watermelon, I don't know that. Watermelon, apple. But cranberries, you know, you have the fruit and you vitamin extract. Yeah. Peaches? I don't know. We've got kiwis and we got raspberry and blackberry. People said there's a lot of benefits of blueberries. I wonder about cherries. That'd be another sugar and sweet one. Well, oranges, you know. That'd be hard. Grapes, yeah. There's no doubt about it, you know. Grape. Yeah. Grape juice, Vitamix, you got wines, yes. Yeah, grapes. I know that about it. I know apples, but there gotta be big benefits if it's apples, like oranges. But I don't know, you know. I know oranges with citrus, but then again, I probably have sugar, but probably Vitamixes, you know. Help, you know, vitamin C, help immune system, you know. Help the heart, but grape, you know, that just... What does apples help with?
According to Healthline, summery apples promote heart health in several ways. They're high in soluble fiber, which helps lower cholesterol. They also have polyphenols, which are linked to lower blood pressure and stroke risk.
Hmm. That's something. That is very interesting. What does blackberries help with?
According to Medical News Today, blackberries contain high levels of antioxidants, such as anthocyanins. Antioxidants help people to fight against the adverse impact of free radicals in the body. Free radicals can damage cells and are thought to be closely involved in the aging process, plus other health conditions, such as cancer and heart disease.
Wow. What does kiwis help with?
Here's a summary from Medical News Today. Kiwi has a reputation as a health food because of its high vitamin C content, but the fruit is also rich in other nutrients. These may help reduce blood pressure, boost wound healing, help maintain bowel health.
Wow. What does blueberries help with?
Here's a summary from WebMD. Blueberries, an antioxidant superfood. They lower your risk of heart disease and cancer.
What does oranges help with?
According to BBC Good Food, oranges are also a good source of fiber, B vitamins, vitamin A, calcium and potassium.
What does cranberries help with?
Here's a summary from Medical News Today. Research has linked the nutrients in cranberries to a lower risk of urinary tract infection, the prevention of certain types of cancer, improved immune function, and decreased blood pressure.
Yeah, like that. Super fruit. Yep. Unique. What does bananas help with?
According to Live Science, bananas are known to reduce swelling, protect against developing type 2 diabetes, aid in weight loss, strengthen the nervous system, and help with production of white blood cells, all due to the high level of vitamin B6 that bananas contain, florist told Live Science.
Not again, I'll go catch one to bananas. Bitch, please. BBC. What does watermelons help with?
According to Healthline, watermelon also contains citrulline, an amino acid that may increase nitric oxide levels in the body. Nitric oxide helps your blood vessels expand, which lowers blood pressure. Other vitamins and minerals in watermelon are also good for your heart. These include vitamins A, B6, C, magnesium, and potassium.
What does cherries help with?
Here's a summary from NDTV Food. List of health benefits of cherries. Relieves insomnia. Cherries contain a hormone called melatonin, which facilitates good, peaceful sleep. Facilitates weight loss. Lowers hypertension. Prevents cardiovascular diseases. And more.
Damn. There's your mother up to catch your own cherries. Shit. What does cantaloupes help with?
According to Medical News Today, the fiber, potassium, vitamin C, and choline in cantaloupe all support heart health. Consuming foods rich in potassium can help decrease blood pressure.
Ooh, wow. What does raspberry help with?
According to Cookus, raspberry leaf tea has anti-inflammatory properties, which can help to soothe sore stomachs and prevent constipation.
What does strawberries help with?
According to WebMD, packed with vitamins, fiber, and particularly high levels of antioxidants known as polyphenols, strawberries are a sodium-free, fat-free, cholesterol-free, low-calorie food.
Wow. But, you know, fruits and vegetables, you know. YouTube is in the comment down below. Yeah. That'd be a good thing.
We can do that, ask a question.
Set up the YouTube. We're gonna set up the Patreon podcast. So YouTube, would you comment down below? I could do that. Google right there. I think this is a better future. I think I can do a better voice text. Man, but then again, you know, fruits and vegetables, they're dominators. Like that, you know, they just, you know, I know of that, but boy, I like that. Welcome to Catch a One, you know, our new doctor said no bananas, but then again, you look at the bananas, you look at all the fruits I mentioned, man. But then again, fruits and vegetables, you know how it is, so, yeah. So, fruits and vegetables. And there you go. That's like cranberries, you know, that's, and I said it's true for fruit. But I had to say it about that, you know. Checkmate. Probably like see the Colbert Report, you know, we're sure of that. I don't know how that'd be, whatever. I don't know what I'm gonna do. That's pretty fun. I like that, you know. It's pretty cool, you know. That's cool. That's your phone. Pretty shocking to probably fuck, you know. But then again, you know. But what you get, what you get. Cause I saw myself a little bit. She over there. I don't know if her nephew spent the night or not. So I don't know what's going on. But she's going to tell me this is a bitchy be crazy. Good way. In a bad way. 99% bad, good way, 1% boy. Jackpot. Jackpot. But you get what you get. Hello. But, I don't know, I don't want to, just curious. But HBO Max, $14.99, yeah. Looks like that, you know, about RepSport, R-E-A-C-T-R. Am I going to get that Rainbow Crash? I buck up probably be done with that. But, you know, like RepSport. I don't know if I do Lime Ice or Otters. But I really want to do Rainbow Crush. They got Wild Candy. But they have Cherry Bombs and it was like Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb decant. The port kick ass. It was not much of a cherry person, but that was a good one. But be all raw sour gummy, but
yeah.
I would get it, but I'm just kidding. And they gave me $10. I wonder if I can put that there. Maybe I can use it. I wonder if I can use it for the $10 grant. I was just wondering if I could do that. That'd be, we'll see about it. Yeah, Rub Sports, 2 years old birthday. I don't really do much out of my laptop, to do that. Smartphone's dead. Oh. So we're gonna go here. See what the details about that. Funny. Damn, that's like a month. That's kind of sad. Hidden code. Oh, look at that. GMC got matched. Yes. There you go. Okay, yeah. Okay. That'd be a given anyway, so it's a fortune. Like this is later on. That's so you got. But then again, yeah. But then again, no. Yeah. So yeah. Either way you look at it, yeah. So we're gonna go here, we're gonna go here. Maybe we could just, I wonder what we're doing. Can I add more stuff here? Let's see about it. I did email. Excuse me. I'll be in it. Yeah. Look at that. That's off. Well, thank God I got that. Well, if I can get that, it'd be well worth it. If it's on it, might be awesome. I don't know. It's off, man. Yeah, when it's on sale, I get weird. Okay. I gotta get that as well. I don't even in the news. Biggest joke you can imagine. I didn't get it. Yeah. I didn't get it. Well, look at that, I was able to get that. I bet I gotta get that tomorrow, really. That or Monday. biggest joke I can imagine. Well, that'd be good, great. Gotta get it, but I need to get rid of it.
That scared me all the way.
Whatever. I don't know what to do. Oh shit, yeah, Netflix.
Forgot about that.
That's okay, the top 10 each day, every day. Number 10, Last Dance. Not what is it? 9, Sugar Rush. 8, Immigration Nation. 7, Rebel. M8, LIBU. Rescue. 6, Jurassic Park. Yeah, it's not the first one. Dennis and Dennis? Man, they got all kinds of gorgeous. Poor Shane, though. 3? 7 Deadly Sins? Oh, good. 2. Where's Most Wanted? And then Bill Kameny. I gotta keep going on there. Oh shit, my dad would love that. What keeps you alive? That is interesting. S-C-H-I-T-T, Potsworth Creek. Blown up. They got that one one blown up. Fun Mom Dinner. What? And it's the same. DJ and Geo. What is that? I don't know. Cause that's Sweet Memory GNOLAS PVC. Available. Then we have DESPLADR. Been watching it. Night and R-O-D-A-N-T-H. Then there's a part of the awesome. Got the... Oh, Kissable. I gotta get that. I gotta get that going. Cause what, Surge is a thing. I got that book. Ugh. That'd be nice for boys. That'd be nice for boys. So, 10 offers. People said go for him, people. 9 MFA. I guess I gotta go. I hope I got a drink, right? What, 8? Oh, I got that. I guess I could go back here. Go back to Netflix. Real quick. My bad TV show. rated. Okay, what we got? 9 ammo ESHA, 8th rain, 7 the last dance, gotta watch out, 6 for the rest, 5 immigration nation, 4 shameless, well no, what the hell is this, but natural advantage is 7 death sins, 2 the most one mob ever well bet, 1 non Dale Calvin. That'd be the set, probably all of them, but I gotta do the first season, that's it. Well, I think that's it's a real sad common or helping or sad thing. Well, I wouldn't be shy with the best part, but that's like, well, what they said, kiss the boot series. So I gotta get going. It keeps it alive. Damn, I'm not gonna watch that other shot. Dang. That blew him up in a big way. Well, they got all the Jurassic Park. That's the second. It's turning the last word just dead. Damn. 9 Act of Violence. 8 Ammo Cracker. 7 The Kiss of Doom. 2. I gotta get going. More Slipstones. Match for Security. Adam Sandler. Miss a Deed. That's a great movie. I don't know. Same name. That's Happy Madness in production. I think I'm gonna go catch one like this a lot today in the Magic Waterstone. Not close like that. M-A-L-I-D-U-S-Q 2, I think that's the first Jurassic Park. Number 1, Dennis the Menace. This is, That's 1993. 35 minutes. So Mason Bumble K. Dennis. Thank you, Walter and ATP. He's a happy old grumpy old man, woman, too. I'll watch it a lot. So, yeah. Okay, let's go. Okay, get this up at the top. Whatever, that one, this one, okay, this one is going. See if I'd be able to, should be able to get up. I don't know. I'll try to be back tomorrow. 17 Central has a week and a half fun. We'll probably be pumped in that was in the letter then grape. Green apple, apple, green apple, green apple, green apple, wild candy. We'll get all this, we're gonna tell you about it. I wanna have this on, put on pause. Need to be doing 8.95. Well, like that is, you know, all that stuff, obviously, we're gonna do 3 caffeine. We'll learn about the caffeine to get the wild candy, but break it down. Very exposing stuff. Nah, I don't know what's going on. Who knows? I don't know. A lot of ads and commercials, you know. And what's the name of YouTube? Google and YouTube. That's the big dollars and money they get. They make big, big bucks. I don't want to say they do, but they do make big bucks. Like I said, I don't know. Okay, that'd be one part of it. But let's get right in. Let's get right where we need to be at. So I got this entire information about that. We need to be good. And then the caffeine to go. Go here and see what this is all about. So, PSYCHO, Edge of Infirmity. That'd be of it. File candy, you could be used. That's what we're looking for. What? PSYCHO, PH, Farmerman, whatever that is. Well, get it tomorrow, we're gonna do it. So you can do it. Let's stay simple. So that's what to be looking for. But who knows, we might be back at Nozzle Review, Top 10, with Kevin Review, with that coming. Might be a one failure, because if not, it'd be pumped and then, you know, grape, green apple, 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 green apple, and so forth. But maybe Red Sports, RECTR, Rainbow Kid. No, I mean Rainbow Crush. I don't know about that. No, I'm not perfect. I don't even know what's going on. Okay. You know what? I gotta get done, get ready and prepared. Probably need that on in the air conditioner. Let me see about that. Let's get ready, prepared. Oh yeah, pop that, pop that. A lot of stuff. But we will see if there's hope in. Alright, so I will try to be back 7 p.m. Central my time. Hopefully I will get this. It will be PSYCHO PHARMA Edge of Infinity Wild Candy. You can be really useful. Probably to learn the caffeine to get it. But if not, I do have that pump and capillaries and whatever. Line. Grape, green apple, apple, green apple, green cherry sour apple. You know, I like one of them. Probably be back with Nas. We will pop in and join the. Save that. So there we go. Everybody have a great day, night, we're all above. Be safe, be careful. You know, thanks everybody. Bye everybody. Sorry, I apologize to YouTube, Google, and YouTube. You have to do that. Kings, Wildflowers, Queens, Diamond Picking Guy. So, YouTube, I will see you when I see you.